By then, it was too late to close him up again.
Right. So you recovered the neural hub?
Tricky bit of work that was. A few inches lower and the bullet would have fried more than just the PEDOT connectors. As it is, I can't guarantee you'll get anything useful out of it, other than the fact that it's been modified.
Modified? With what?
Some kind of wet drive. But hey, I didn't look. Ultraviolet means ultraviolet, and I know how touchy you guys get when it comes to matters of national security. He's all yours. The hub's been detached, but I left it in the skull, as ordered. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got paperwork to fix.
Can I kill him? Hey. What's in here? New virus software. And here, nothing. On you, nothing. New virus software. Hacker brain chip.
Boss, I got the neural hub. Looks like it's been modified with some kind of wet drive. Pritchard should have a look at it.
No, don't bring it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to do?
Take the hub to your apartment. I'll have Frank contact you there.
Okay, read this if you want to. Couldn't they just connect it to a computer that is not connected to their network? If it's not connected to the network, nothing but that computer will be fried or will be infiltrated. A pistol. Oh. What? Oh, prisoners. Hey. Bart. Here. Reset. Well, let us just leave casually. Hey, he was back there now. Close it. Why does just leave casually? And what's that holster draw weapon key? And they tried attacking me, of course. Keyboard. Where's that holster draw weapon key? H. Ah. Not leaving there. Absolutely not leaving there. Are you serious? Okay, let's just turn around quickly and into the building. I barely made it. So not leaving through that exit. Where do we leave then? Up here. Reset. Oh, that was the guy talking. This is where I came in, I think. Yep. I do not remember the way back. And the quest marker thing is not helping. Up here. I need to get high up. Okay, I think I'm pretty close. Here. And reset. Aha! Here it is. And I can leave again. Climb up here. And leave. Finally. Holster the weapon. And climb down. I did nothing in that secret entrance to the police station thing. So where do I get out? Here? What's in here? Oh! Not going there. Where can I go? This way? Ah, there's the sewers. What's up with these corpses? Can I loot you? Why are you people just lying here? And what's up with her arm? And this guy, they have got themselves some fabulous deaths. And the power's off here. What's in here? Nothing. Okay, it's this way. And up here. Can I get both of them in one shot? Nope. Nothing to loot from them. Hi. I want your hat. I cannot get your hat. Up here again. Not this way. I guess I should close this. What are you looking for? Okay, then it's back here. Are you also looking for someone? While shaking your head? And you are also shaking yours? Then I should almost be there, I guess. Oh, I am supposed to go to my apartment. Is that through here? No, this is a weapon shop.
You got anything you want to buy or sell? I'm the guy you want to deal with. Everything's on the computer, right at your fingertips.
Okay. Sell. Okay, that's far too little money. No. Okay, you can have this. Stun gun darts. I will sell these. Tranquilizers. Okay.
See you soon.
Okay, where's that limb place? Oh, and by the way, I leveled up earlier. I will upgrade this. Okay, it's here. We go in.
Welcome to Lim International. Would you say the police were overly violent? Will you be purchasing anything today?
Yep. A practice kit. They are now sold out.
Always a pleasure, sir.
What? Rebreather? What is the energy for? I have no idea what I need it for. Health, I can't upgrade anything there. Typhoon explosive system. What? Eye augmentation. Okay. What should I upgrade here? A stealth enhancer. What is this thing? Analyze people and persuade them. Smart vision. See through walls. And track threats to and through walls. Icarus landing system and reflex booster. Hacking fortify. No idea what that is. That could be useful. Stealth. That's pretty good to have. Okay. I will just be leaving them. And then I need to find this guy's apartment. Is it through here? Maybe. That seems like a good choice. Since I seem to be getting closer at least.